The AutoREG menu of IDE Architecture helps you to take care of the context of your project. This includes 3D ground modeling features. You can, for example, import a cloud of 3D points from a tachymeter file. Here, the software will automatically triangulate the points to generate the 3D surface representing the ground. The next step for us could be to create a flat place where we could build our project and to calculate the excavation of ground required. With the feature Building Outline, we define the boundaries of our project with a closed polyline. To calculate the excavation, we enter the elevation of our flat area, and the software calculates the quantity of soil we would need to take out. You can see now the 3D model with the flat space we created. Other features from the AutoREG menu includes the possibility to take care of local regulations, defining, for example, the minimum distance from the other buildings or from the street.